I'm back in your water! I'm back in your water!
You always play this for numerous reasons. Today, on top of Coach Patello and everything else we've talked about, it's number 23. Alright? That's emotion. That's playing hard. Does everybody understand that? The hell with Dickinson! We control this! Because there's a lot of things you can't control. That's goddamn one of them. Alright? We're playing our asses off for Connor McGrath.
Let's play!
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
win this thing. You've got to decide how you're going to walk out of here when it's all said and done. Because the game is going to go on. And there's only one rule you're going to need to know about. There are no second chances. There's only this moment and the next moment. Every one of those moments is a test that you get to take one time, and only one time. So if you see an opening, tear into it. If you get a shot at victory, make damn sure you take it. Seize that moment. That moment is a crossroads where everything you want will collide with everything standing in your way. You've got momentum at your back. Fear and doubt are thundering like a freight train straight at you. And all you got, the only difference between making history and being history, the only thing you can count on in any given moment is you. It's you versus them. You versus no. You versus can't. You versus next year, last year, statistics, excuses. You versus history. You versus the odds. It's you versus second place. The clock is ticking. Let's see what you've got.